happen any day now. Wake up expecting it to happen any day now. When you get up in the morning, I'm looking, this may be the day. When you go to work, this may be the day. Amen. Wake up every day. Walk around all day like you're looking for God to do it, like you're looking for God to bless you, because it won't be long. Lord, I'm about to go there in a minute. I dare you to touch somebody and tell them, I know you've been waiting, but tell them, I got news, good news for you. It won't be long now. Tell them, God has already decreed it. He's already set it in motion. It's already on the way. I got news for you. It's already. It's already on the plane. It's already. Lord, I got to leave y'all. It's already on the plane. It's already on the truck. Every now and then, you got to trace him. Lord, I'm going to leave a deal. I'm getting ready to stop. But you know, every now and then, when you order a package, sometime when I order packages to do printing and different things, you know what they say to me? They said, your order, I checked my email. Some of you need to check your spiritual email. I checked my email, and you know what it says? Your order has been shipped. Look at somebody and tell them, your order has been shipped. That's what I got to tell you. Your order has been shipped. It's already on the way. Your order has been shipped. But the thing I love about it, DL, is not only do they tell them my order's been shipped, but there's another little line that they put on there that says tracking. And if you want to know where your package is, click this. And when I click it, sometimes it's amazing. It tells me that your package left at such and such a time, gives me the hour that it left. And then it tells me not only did it leave that time, but it's now here. And it's in the process. Sometime it leaves, amen, California, and they ship it to Oklahoma. And then from the plant in Oklahoma, they ship it, amen, to Tennessee. And then from Tennessee, they ship it to Atlanta. And then they'll say, amen, that it's in, it's been delivered to a certain place. And then when I keep on checking it again, you know what it says? It's on the truck for delivery. Whenever I know it's on the truck for delivery, that's the day I'm looking out. That's the day I go and check the window. Amen. Just look out the door and see. And I've stopped to tell some of you that God is fixing the house. And he said it won't be long now. Some of you need to go to tracking it. Somebody said, you don't understand the stuff I've been through. That's a good tracking point. Amen. The stuff you're going through is your tracking number. The stuff you've been experiencing is your tracking number. The stuff that you had to go through is your tracking number. As you track it, God says track it. Somebody said, I had trouble. Good, please. Amen. Your package is on the way. Somebody said, you don't know the stuff I've been going through. Amen. Track it. It's been delivered to this point. And then somebody said, you don't know, it's been rough. Track it. It's on the truck. And so in a few days when you come to church, you need to come praising God, saying it's already done. And I'm giving God praise because it won't be long. Do I have any witnesses that feel in your spirit that it won't be long now? Do you feel in your spirit that things are about to get better? Amen. God's about to build us a better house. God's about to move. And I'm not just talking about our church, but even in your life, God is about to build you a better house. God is about to do something that's going to blow your mind. God's about to do something that's going to make you stand back and say, oh. It's going to make you stand back and say, wow. It's going to make you stand back and say, my God, he's an awesome God, because God is getting ready, amen, to do something new. God is getting ready. Lord, I feel preaching now. I said, God is getting ready, amen, to do it. He says, not only that, but tell them I'll make everything right again for my people. I'm going to do it and rebuild the ruined cities. I'm going to let them plant vineyards and drink good wine. Look at somebody and tell them, we're getting ready to drink the best. We're getting ready to have the best. We're getting ready to be blessed above men. treasure. We're getting ready to be blessed with stuff we didn't think we deserve, stuff that we didn't think we could have. The Lord is getting ready to bless us with it. He said, I'm going to tell you something. I'll work the garden. They'll work their gardens. And when they get through working it, it's not just going to be, amen, with a canker worm. And the caterpillar ate it. It's not going to be where those things destroyed it. But I'm going to let them eat fresh vegetables. I'm going to eat them as they're going to eat fresh stuff. God's getting ready to do a new thing. God's getting ready to let us eat fresh stuff. God's getting ready. I'm ready, D.O. Let's go. God's getting ready to let us have the best. God's getting ready to let us eat the best. So you got to tell yourself, take a look at the house, take your drive by now. I know it looks like it's in a place of disrepair. I know it looks like it's in a place of destruction, but take a good look. God is fixing the house. God, he's doing something new. God, he's doing something great. The house has been fixed. God is at work.